sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, the snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, oh, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird here to stay. Is a new bird, he's singing a song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland.
It's Carrie said, you know why I'm feeling so in the Christmas spirit? I was not usually in the Christmas spirit, but I just try to feel happy today. Get in the Christmas spirit. What I'm about to do right now is go get me some Wawa coffee. Then I'm gonna head over to the Christmas tree and film some footage for my intro for YouTube for Vlogmas. I'm excited to do Vlogmas, but I'm also scared because y'all, 25 days? Let's make it 12. We're gonna do 12 days of Vlogmas. I'm usually the Grinch this time of year, and it's crazy because Christmas is my favorite fucking holiday. Like, I love Christmas. Christmas traditions growing up, the stuff we used to do in Christmas when we were kids, always have memories in my heart. Like, that's one thing I'm grateful for. We could never say we had a bad or a terrible Christmas because my mom and my dad and my aunts and my cousins did that, okay? Super blessed. Always experience a good Christmas, okay? So I'm about to try to get back into the Christmas spirit again and just, I don't even know, y'all. But we gotta start off with coffee and then some tunes. So let me go get my coffee real quick as I'm pulling up to Wawa. I was gonna go to Dunkin', but they coffee be too, I don't know, lately it's been too like sugary and too like funny taste. I don't know. I'm in the mood for the Wawa taste, they holiday blend coffee. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to Wawa and get my holiday blendy blend and come back and listen to some tunes for Christmas. All right, friends. Okay, y'all, I got my coffee. It's like 5 o'clock. It looks so dark outside. Y'all, it just turned 5 o'clock. Like literally, what the heck? Oh my gosh. I f-ing love this shit. To get in the Christmas spirit and put some tunes on. Period. Like, what is Christmas without Christmas tunes? I'm trying to get copyrighted, so we only gonna hear a little snippet on the vlog, but I'm gonna get down for real.
This Christmas.
It's time to go Christmas shopping! I wanna kick off Vlogmas, y'all. This is my first time doing Vlogmas. Today we're gonna go Christmas shopping. I'm gonna take y'all along Christmas shopping with me. I already got a list. I need to get a Christmas tree, a gingerbread house, Christmas cookies that I'm gonna decorate. I'm gonna get some decorations for the tree, stockings, Christmas pajamas, wood for the fireplace, like everything. Let's go. I'm excited. Let's kick off this Vlogmas the right way.
Come on. We about to go slide for fun. Come on.
Go.
You ready? Yeah, have you seen him grab me?
Yeah.
He liked us.
All right, let's go Christmas shopping. You ready?
Take me Christmas shopping?
No, I'm talking about this. This is for Christmas decoration shopping.
All right, I gotta stop being a kid. I gotta grow up for it. Gotta act like a girl.
Christmas tree right here. We about to get one. You about to have fun decorating that. All right, no. Because we didn't have a Christmas tree before. Yeah. We didn't have a Christmas tree before, so you better have fun. All right.
Yo, Christmas tree.
Okay, so this is where I wanted to. I don't know which one. Real trees? Hell no. No, we're not getting no roots. That's a real tree. No, we need something we can pack up and go.
Yeah, every day.
So, yeah.
That shit looks sweet.
So, the white, yeah, they got a. The white one?
Yeah.
Or this one over there. That one? That's too big. That's too big. With this one? You have to get a house, babe. It's small. In that little corner.
What's the house for this year? People use Christmas trees.
Oh, yeah, but it's going to fit. Okay, I want to. What's the difference between this size and this size?
What?
This is a 4 foot. How big is that?
This one?
And how big is it? That's a 27. No. T44. How big is T44?
That's
This one is 4 foot. That's too small. I'm trying to find T44. I don't even see. Oh, it's right here. It's this one.
T44.
Yeah. It stay right there on the side. Should we get down? I don't know, babe.
You're not you getting down.
I never had one with the snow. I feel like even that one good. Or is that too small? I can't tell because they sitting up too high. T44? Okay. Well, I can't get it. Well, I actually can. Hey, come on. I can't. Oh, you gonna hold on? Okay.
Put your hands on the bottom so you can pick it up. You got it. Pick it up. Do your part. Alright, come on. Get it. Lift it up. Stronger. Try harder. You lacking. Do harder. Use your strength.
You're not even trying.
Push it. Can you help me, bro? Can you help me, bro? You. Alright. I'm about to put it on you.
Okay, we got a Christmas tree. Now we gotta go get the stuff. I'm thinking red balls. Red, gold, black. Yeah, red and gold. Come on, Stinky. Yeah. Come on. Ooh, look, right here. Gold star. Okay, we need these. Yep, I already got Zayden one, but we need me and you. I'm gonna put it over the fireplace. So we got these. I already got you one. Oh, Marshall? Oh, gosh. She done seen the ding. We gonna have to come back and get down one day. All right, what star is easy? Pick one. Zayden. Where they got the letters?
Remember
okay, we got D.
I was trying to hand you the money, and you was running from the money.
D.
Now you need money to buy a fire truck, and you don't got money because you was running from it. So nope. You should have took the money. Yup. Nope. I tried to give you the money yesterday.
J.
And you was running from it.
Now we need a Z.
Won't you? Then you say no. When I tried to give you the money.
If there's no Z, we putting all of them back.
For the fire truck, right? You need money for the fire truck, and you ain't got it. So you need the fire truck. See, you want the money now?
Mm-hmm.
You want it now? I bet you want it now. Look at your face. Your ace.
Can't even see his face.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, I don't see a Z. Maybe I got some snow. I'm trying to find the snow that go at the bottom. Okay, I don't see it. You know the snow that go at the bottom, so look, like Christmas? I don't see it. Where's the snow? Okay. We're coming up on nothing. Yeah, I'ma just wait. I'm trying to make sure I ain't overlooking them. Huh?
Where I going? Coach Skillet sent a blitz from a different time zone.
Oh, we can get the candy canes.
Candy canes?
Yeah, you ever put candy canes on the tree?
On the tree?
Yeah. I don't see none.
I've never had Christmas, but I've seen movies.
Yeah.
But, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but why they ain't got... They got the ugly... We used to get the Jolly Rancher Jones. They got them on like family, but I like the good ones.
It's a different story. You get everything at once.
Okay. Alright, this is a lot. Okay, come on. But... They didn't have Z's names. So I don't know if we should get... Andy's, what do you got, Silver?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
How are you?
All right, that's what we working with. We doing red, green.
You gotta stay in the box.
Zizi, you ready to do some Christmas? Alright.
Okay, so at Walmart we got...
Come on, this.
So at Walmart we got the Christmas tree, the decorations and stuff. We still got to get the firewood for the fireplace. I still want to get Christmas pajamas. And they didn't have gingerbread houses. So I'm going to get those too for my next video. So we still got some shopping to do. So that's where we're about to head now. I think we're about to go to Target.
I'm already in Christmas
too. We're about to go to Target and yeah.
Green on. I got that green on.
Okay. All right. So they got these green ones. I don't want green. You ain't got no more red ones. So they don't have the ones I want. I don't want green. I want red. I don't even like green. Yeah. So we back at Walmart because at a different Walmart, they didn't have what I wanted at Target, the gingerbread houses. I got the pajamas, but I still need to get the cookies, the gingerbread house, and something else. So we're gonna see what they got in Walmart. I wanted to do Christmas decorations, but I really don't. Like, Christmas is already fucking expensive. So we just gonna keep it short, simple, and cute. I'm gonna get these cookies. We just took that stuff in the house. I'm leaving the house again before. We're gonna set it up probably later tonight or something, but I'm so freaking hungry. Here at Christmas shopping got me like, woo. I don't even know, but I'm trying to debate, do I want Arby's? Yes, I still eat at Arby's. But do I want Arby's or Chick-fil-A? Like, I'm really debating right now. I haven't had Arby's in so long. Curly fries be smacked with that Jamocha shake. That's the end of this vloggy vlog. Stay tuned for day two. We're gonna be putting up the tree. Y'all don't even know, okay? I'm excited. I need you to go ahead and press that like button and that subscribe button. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, friend. He sang a song.